my favourite parts at the live action arena. Any moment now we're going to see the BriSCA F1s giving us an oval masterclass of how it's done. Getting the signal, we're just about to go live here with the BriSCA F1s at the live action arena. So let's get on board and join Formula One stock car number 259, Paul Hines. Pit lane is now open. Couple of bits for you to keep your eye on. Some wheel-to-wheel action at 1:35 and 2:41. There's some nice tyre smoke at 2:28. A nice nudge at 2:06. And some behind-the-scenes footage to follow at the end of the race. We're going to be in car with Paul Hines. So that's exactly right, we're going to be in the pits and the paddock with Paul, and in car as well. We're going to get a driver's eye view of a race. And many thanks to Paul for sparing us the time this weekend, because it's very busy, and nowadays it's not just driving the car, the social media commitments as well, together with attending the BriSCA Formula One stock car stand, and of course there's some of the VIPs that are here today in the pit lane and paddock area to have a look round. So thanks to you, Paul, for taking us round.